inverted row is a great exercise to work the back muscles, particularly the muscles that bring the shoulder blades together, which again helps to maintain a good posture, which if you have good posture, you lose about 3 or 4 pounds. So all you need to do, if you don't have access to a barbell and a squat cage or a TRX for a suspension training, you can go to a park and there's usually some sort of railings that you can use, or the parallel bars that you have in the trim parks or in the park horses in parks all over the world. So all you do is grab it, stand behind the bar, grab the bar just a bit wider than shoulder width, and then go ahead and walk down, aim to keep. There we go, so come down so the shoulders are underneath the bar, and for the first position we do it with the knees bent, where we've got our plank position, we just flip the plank, and all you're going to do is lower your, pull your shoulder blades onto your back pocket, and then bring your shoulder blades together as you bend your elbows and bring your chest up towards the bar, pause, and then lower down. Go ahead and do three, with the chin's tucked in. Now, if that's too easy for you, then you can go ahead and straighten your leg. Now we're in a pretty much a full plank, and we go ahead and lift up. So it becomes a little bit more difficult because we change the lever. And for these body weight exercises, maximum repetition with excellent form, or maximum repetition, which I said, and two fatigue, which means minus two repetitions, two fatigue. So we want to have burning muscles. That means we're going to develop and have some good work, but we don't want to go into poor technique. Thanks, Junior.